फ्रेंड, दिस इज अ केस ऑफ डी साई बाबा वर्सेस बार काउंसिल ऑफ इंडिया एंड अदर्स, ऑल इंडिया रिपोर्ट 2003, सुप्रीम कोर्ट पेज नंबर 2502। लेफ्ट साइड दिस इज डी अनुराधा, वन ऑफ द रिस्पोंडेंट। राइट साइड दिस इज डी साई बाबा, पेटिशनर एंड प्रोटोगनिस्ट ऑफ दिस केस, द मेन कैरेक्टर। दिस इज बार काउंसिल ऑफ इंडिया, द रिस्पोंडेंट्स इन दिस केस। D. Sai Baba, an unmarried and handicapped, applying for STD booth. D. Sai Baba is allotted STD booth to earn livelihood for his dependent. D. Sai Baba got married to D. Anuradha on 4 December 1997. In mid-1998, D. Sai Baba became an advocate and started apprenticeship under a senior lawyer. But now the story changes with arising tension among the spouses. This day-to-day quarrel finally leads to an ultimatum, which ultimately results in filing for divorce petition on 25th August 1999, and separation is approved going forward. BCI directs the appellant to surrender STD booth as it was not in conformity of the Advocate Act 1961. Further, the petitioner receives an order of BCI advice through State Bar Council of India to delete name from role of advocate. He files for review petition to Bar Council of India. Bar Council of India dismisses the review petition under Section 48AA of Advocate Act 1961 as limitation period of 60 days is over. Petitioner approaches review writ petition to Supreme Court, which after listening to aggrieved party passes the decision in favor of D. Sai Baba and restores his advocacy. Thank you.